skins out of the animal to make thread with, and making the bone needle and sewing it up, and wearing the furs and wearing the deerskin clothes that I made the deerskin soft by using the brains of the animal to make a lotion to rub in it. And so for many, many years I have lived as our ancestors have, just trying it out and seeing how it really works, not just for a week or a month, but year after year after year after year after year after year after year. Because I'm a big advocate of putting your own hands on it and doing it yourself, and not just running.